I'm back.
Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Alright, so before I start this video, I just want to say thank you so much for 900 subscribers. Alright, so I know we did not hit 1k in the end of last year, but hopefully we could hit it at least this year, at least before March. Hopefully we could hit 1k subs before March, because it would be an honor to get 1000 subscribers. And hopefully you guys do subscribe, and yeah, enjoy the video. How's it going, YouTube? It's your boy Tabs, and today we are making our first video of 2021. And this is like my first video after like 3 months. So yeah, I'm sorry for not uploading, but hopefully you guys enjoyed that wait, and we're back now. Okay, so I know my view looks a bit retarded. Okay, so this thing right here, this is my blanket. This is what I used to go for sleeping, if you guys didn't know. But yeah, as you can see, it is sunny outside. So I'm covering the sun with my blanket. So just leave that alone. Just pretend it's some nano lights and that Christmas lights are there. I'm still in 2020, so yeah. All right, so today's video, for sure you guys are gonna like it, because literally, like, I want to keep doing these videos, but I'm just broke. I'm too broke to make these kinds of videos. But yeah, but today we are going to be doing a review video on a budget keyboard, and that keyboard would be the Drevo Caliber V2. So let's start. Okay, so by the way, I know my hair looks like this, so I don't know what happened to my hair, bro. When I woke up, I was sleeping, and then when I woke up, my hair became like this. Alright, so don't clown me. Please don't clown me in the comments. And yeah, please don't.
This is how the keyboard looks like when you're turning it on.
Alright, so right off the back, this keyboard has basically like more than 20 modes that you can use to change your RGB. Yeah, you heard me, more than 20. And this keyboard's literally just $40. It's crazy. And if you're still not surprised, this keyboard has RGB on the sides. So yeah, this is literally probably the one of the best keyboards I've ever owned, if not the best. All right, so basically to change your RGB, all you have to do is just click FN and this, click FN and home, and yeah, there are a lot of styles for this. Like, straight up a lot of modes to change. So yeah, you guys won't get tired from this modes. So yeah. And to change the RGB on the side, all you gotta do is just press FN and insert. And to change the color of your keyboard, all you gotta do is just press FN and END. These are all the colors that you can use for the keyboard. By the way, this keyboard is Optimo Red switches, so yeah. Alright, so if you guys want to see how the switches look like, this is how the switches would look like. Of course, it's red switches because it's a red switch keyboard, like, it's common sense. Alright, so here's the sound test for the keyboard. As you can see, I'm just clicking random buttons so you guys can hear the keyboard. But yeah, that's how the keyboard sounds like. Overall, do I think you should get this keyboard? My answer is 100%. You should, if you are in a budget and you really need to buy a keyboard, you should definitely get this keyboard, because it's literally only like $50 in Amazon. And I'll leave a link in the description down below so you can check it out. And yeah, you guys should definitely get this keyboard. And of course, this will not be a review video if we don't play Fortnite, because that's what That's what gaming keyboards are all about. I know the game's dying, alright, but yeah, I know you guys clicked this video to look for some budget keyboards to play Fortnite. Or maybe half of them is for Fortnite. Alright, hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on notifications to get notified of all the videos I do. We are so close to 1,000 subscribers. Please help me reach this milestone because it will be such an honor to get 1K subs. And I know we didn't hit it in 2020, but hopefully we could hit it this year. So yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, 10 out of 10, I recommend this keyboard. If you want to buy a budget gaming keyboard, you should definitely get this keyboard because it's honestly a great ass keyboard to use. So yeah, if you guys do want to get a budget keyboard, get the Jevo Calibre V2. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace.